once you make a baby, it's not your body anymore. It's y'all's body. And yes, that includes the deity. If you had all the power right now, let's say I was the governor and was willing and had a willing legislature, we could pass a bill saying you can't have an abortion in North Carolina for any reason.
Okay, so reading those two, which one do you find more motivating to not vote for this guy?
I would say probably the second one. All right, well, asked about abortion exceptions for cases of rape or incest, Robinson replied, that's not any of my concern. That is Darwin. Versus, he said he wants to make North Carolina the most pro-life state in the union and impose dire consequences on doctors who unlawfully perform the medical procedures. Yeah, the dire consequences, the second.
And so we've got a total ban and the most pro-life state. Out of those two, which one would you say is most motivating to you?
The total ban. Yeah.
What about that is motivates you to want to vote against him? What do you think about the statements that you've heard?
He's not safe for North Carolina or for women of North Carolina.
And you'll be out there voting this fall?
Yes, I will be voting. Make sure you vote too.